Κάνω this tutorial. Let's start at once to see what we'll see here in this tutorial. Start Apache server. Restart also Notepad plus plus. And I'll start writing PHP. Here, of course, we can write HTML here, or we can write this. Inside PHP tags, but for starting, I'll just assign a variable name P and I'll give it value 5. Then I give value and I'll print again the variable P. I'll save it and I'll open Google Chrome. See here, it has printed the two variables that we have put inside here. If I wanted, I would say this. So it would appear above. Below the first variable. How you can change the type of the data of the variables you put inside the PHP file? How you can change it? Let's say that you have a variable P. This one. Okay. Let me erase this. This is a double value. If I want, I can print this one. It should print 1. If I go to Chrome, you see here is 1. Now, how can I change the type of this variable here and convert it to a string? I simply say type type the name of the variable inside PHP file and put this. So now see what happens, and then we can change again to integer, and then print. Let's see what will happen if I run the script. You see here, first this, it prints this one here. Then no, this this returns null. This returns null. So it's not a double. If I can make here, I can give you this one. So you see that this double is null. Okay, thank you very much. Bye. Have a nice day.
No problem, it's a problem.